Delta, this is Control. Surface comm reestablished thanks to Alpha 1.
Good to hear, Control.
And keep an eye on the ceilings, Delta. Grind lifts could be dropping down all around you.
Roger that. Any word from Ty or Dizzy?
Sorry, Marcus. Drill zone's gone dark. I'll keep trying. Oh, and Marcus, be careful down there, all right?
Yeah. Thanks. Delta out.
This is Corporal Stratton of Alpha 7. We're in the hull.
Jace, this is Delta. Good to have you here. Good luck out there.
You too, Marcus. Thanks. Stratton out.
Thank you.
it together, Rook! Dom, double time!
Did good. Control, this is Delta. We got Carmine, but it looks like Echo 5 is down. We're heading deeper into the hollow.
Tunnel maps show direct access approximately 30 meters ahead.
But, sir, there's a wall there?
What about the grind lift?
I think it's busted, sir.
Jack, see what you can do.
Should be operational now.
Thanks, Control. All right, let's give this lift a shove.
Man, it's dusty as hell!
You know the helmets have a filtering system on them, right? If you wore a helmet, then you wouldn't have to breathe any dust.
Yeah, but I wouldn't see snipers so well, would I?
Cool it, Dom.
This is Omega 1! We are about to be overrun!
Let's get down there, Delta!
Alpha 7 here! Locust spotted! Could use some assistance! There we go! Hit him hard! Let's go, man! Move! Alpha 3, successfully deployed.
Thank you.
Delta, this is Control. Do you still read me?
Roger that, Control. Some static, we copy.
We're picking up massive seismic activity beneath Ilima City. Recommend you investigate when you can.
Wilco, Control. We'll look into it.
Thanks, Delta. And Dom, about Maria.
Yeah?
I've received new info that numerous stranded camps have been attacked recently, and a lot of refugees have moved underground. It's a long shot, but Maria could possibly have fled down there as well.
I'll keep an eye out on you. Thanks.
Of course. Control out.
Okay, let's move out.
Think this place is stable?
Probably isn't, so keep moving.
What's with these glowy things?
What do I look like, a fucking botanist? Some kind of plant, I don't know.
Rogers!
Multiple contacts! This thing looks like a big snake or a worm made of stone.
Recent intel lists it as a roth worm. Not sure if it's dangerous, but we do know it's an indigenous cave creature that feeds on plants.
Glowing plants?
Right. We have reports that those are one of its main food sources. We've also been told that the worms are nearly indestructible. Apparently gunfire doesn't affect them at all.
She's right. That thing's not even paying attention to you. Marcus, think Dizzy and Ty made it up there?
I don't know. I hope so. Ty's as tough as a broom mop, though, so if anyone could make it, it'd be him.
So who the hell was that screaming locust?
No idea. Crazy bastard cut through a friggin' tank, though. He's gotta be a locust big shot or something.
What, like Rom?
Maybe. But he made Rom look like a goddamn pushover. Another one for the journal.
Which way, Marcus?
Mine now. You take the rook right. I'll take the high road left.
Got it.
Ah!
base here or something.
Well, maybe it's just a staging area. Probably a base down deeper.
Sarge?
Yeah?
You really think we're gonna see the surface again?
Yeah. Yeah, kid, I do.
Could be snipers in the area. Keep a lookout.
Sides, Delta.
Marcus, look down there.
Anybody need some sniper practice?
One.
fall.
The door!
It's time!